Soweto is a celebration.
My name is Akhumzi Jezile, and I'm a big supporter of Soweto's Finest. I actually remember a tweet that I posted once saying that there's nothing more dangerous than a combination of determination and talent. And that's exactly what these guys embody. They're talented, but they've got the highest level of determination. And that's what I think is going to make them successful in a very long run. And that's what's going to give them a lot of sustainability in the South African entertainment industry. In fact, this is exactly what's going to give them a platform and is going to claim them space in the universe, in the world of entertainment all around the world. I've seen them progress from strength to strength, from days of wearing your own clothes to the stage that they're at now, where they wear uniform and they do uniform dance moves, and they choreograph their own dance moves, and they've worked with the greatest in the industry. Even though sometimes they're not always acknowledged for the work that they do, but they really are amazingly talented. They've choreographed for a lot of people. A lot of times as humans, we need to find our superpowers. And their superpower really lies in talent, in love, and determination. And I think that's what's going to take them levels and levels and levels and levels ahead of where they are today.